life is precious. At least that's what I try to think. When things hit me, the wounds they leave never heal. How could I ever forget the path that I took to get here? Everything changes, for the better or for worse. I can't blame anyone. It's just me, living alone in the shadows.
Every time I see the falling rain, it feels like clouds are shedding all their tears. The gloomy sky above, I glare at it with empty eyes. Deep within the void that was once called my heart, I don't know how to stand again. Every time I see the ending rain, it feels like sun is wiping all the tears. The argent sky above allows me to bathe in its light. Isolated, my heart and my soul eroded. I don't know how I could survive. One by lost fragments of distant memories fluttering down to me, bring forth a reminiscence. Even if I am lost, with fog blurring my eyes, I can't seem to recall or fabricate the recollection of good days. Up to join my decayed body. Simple thoughts poison me. I know I can't fight much longer. Reaching out with a hope that someone could save me. I don't know how I can remain. When my sanity finally burns, I am heading toward my impending doom, shivering at the dim starlight in the blurring twilight. Looking up with a hope that someone could save me. I don't know how I can survive.
It's pouring outside. I wonder if it's okay to end my tale today.
One by one, lost fragments of distant memories fluttering down to me, bringing forth a reminiscence. Even if I am lost, with fog blurring my eyes, I can't seem to recall or fabricate the recollection.